We're looking forward to welcoming everyone to Ireland's first ever wind energy trade show that's taking place this October in Dublin. Ireland is a world leader when it comes to onshore wind energy. We've been developing that sector for 30 years now, and we export our expertise right around the world. For offshore wind energy, we have a vast marine area, and not only can we decarbonise all of Ireland, but we can become a battery for Europe. We can export that potential so we can decarbonise the entire continent.
RWE is supporting this trade show because we pride ourselves in the close links that we have with the global supply chain, and we're very interested in supporting and developing the indigenous supply chain to service the offshore industry here, and to see that industry and that supply chain grow in an international context.
Inish Offshore Wind is really excited about the opportunity for offshore wind in Ireland. And what's critical to delivery of offshore wind in Ireland is the supply chain. So it's a real opportunity with this trade show to bring together the domestic and the international supply chain to really start sort of collaborating and cooperating on delivering offshore wind for Ireland. We need to have at least 9,000 people working in this sector by 2030.
Ireland is accelerating its renewable revolution, and we look forward to welcoming everyone in the sector here from Ireland and from abroad to Ireland's first ever wind energy trade show in Dublin in October 2023.